More and more airports are using solar-powered permanent runway lighting. It is safe and reliable. S4GA Airfield Lighting operates continuously 365 days a year. It is powered by solar energy only. In this video, we will explain how it works. The logic of solar system is different from the wired airfield lighting. In conventional system, the energy is supplied directly from the source. If the source fails, lights switch off. S4GA lights are powered by solar energy. Every light is equipped with individual solar panel for electricity generation. Electricity is stored in the large power bank integrated into the lighting unit. Solar panel quickly charges power bank during daytime. Rapid charging technology used in S4GA lights ensures fast energy recovery. Power bank stores electricity. This electricity is used to illuminate the light. What happens when solar panel does not provide sufficient energy? Large power bank compensates lack of energy and keeps the light fully operational for 15 days without any charging. Thus, in periods of no sunshine, cloudy, or rainy weather, lighting operates without interruptions. In the meantime, solar panel continues to charge the light during all weather conditions. That is why S4GA runway lighting will keep operating regardless of the weather. Is solar airfield lighting a good option for any location in the world? Solar energy studies prove that airports located in tropics, subtropics, and partially in temperate zones can use S4GA solar airfield lighting to illuminate runways. Amount of solar energy in these regions is sufficient to keep S4GA system fully operational for 365 days a year. With S4GA solar airfield lighting, airports are available for flight operations regardless of the weather, location, or season of the year. This makes S4GA the world's safest runway lighting.